Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Your girl is back. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. And I want to say thank you to my old subscribers and thank you for leaving me and speaking for your support as always. And if this is your first time coming across my channel, you are welcome. So this video, I want to show you how to use the to get the bent down. You need to trim it down, shape it, and this will help you achieve your brows very fast without with little effort. Where your brow is so bushy, so now you want to go in properly and see how much and just follow the line of the brows gently. So you want to make sure that is same thing as your bottom of it. You don't want it to break and just feel the fear that brow in like this. So guys, you just want to pick the brush on the brow. Oh my god, you know what to get out. Just smooth in the pencil and the natural face. So guys, the next thing you want to do is take any concealer of your choice. You need a concealer to shape like the skin tone. So you just want to do this. You want to start from the bottom angle and just go in with just like this. And then you gradually drag it in. Just like that. So that's a lot of concealer, just like this. And now you'll take a concealer the same shade or as your color. I'm using now I'm just going to do this way. And you can draw the line to make sure your brows are equal, just like that. So what you want to do now is to know if your brow look the same. I don't know if you understand, and you can see this really looks good, and this part, this is still right. So you just want to go in gradually and make sure you reduce the white part. So guys, you just want to take your blending brush and just blend in the excess concealer this way. This is just to blend your brows together and give it more of a brown effect. So you don't need much of this. So this is it, guys. Simple, easy. Just set it with a certain color and you're good to go. see you tomorrow. Bye.